today's video I am going to show you how to write a code for checking whether an entered year is a leap year or not. Well, a leap year is a year occurring once every 4 years which has 366 days including 29 February as an intercalary day. Also, I would like to let you know that a leap year is exactly divisible by 4 except for century years. The century year is a leap year only if it is perfectly divisible by 400. Please remember this. So let me take the code which checks whether an year is a leap year or not. So right in front of us, I have the whole code for the leap year in MATLAB. So on the first line, I am asking the user to enter the year. And as you know, leap year occurs every 4 years. So I am checking in the first if condition whether the year is divisible by 4 or not. Also, I have said that a year is not a leap year if it is a century year, but if the year is divisible by, if it is a century year and it is divisible by 400, then it is a leap year. So the next 3 lines or 4 lines I'm telling about these are the code which checks for whether the entered year is an end century year, and then it checks whether it is divisible by 400. If it is divisible by 400 and it is divisible by 400, it is a leap year. That's why I have written here f printf percentage d is a leap year. Whereas if it is not divisible by 400 but divisible by 100, it's not a leap year. And yeah, so if the number is not divisible by 100, if the year is not divisible by 100, then it is a leap year. Whereas if any of the conditions are not satisfied, then it is not a leap year. That's all for this code. If you have any queries, please feel free to ask in the comment section. Thank you.